Today I'm going to show you how to glow a light bulb in Adobe Photoshop. First, create a new layer. Then from the toolbar, select the brush tool. Click brush preset at the top. Select the soft round brush. I'll increase the brush size all the way to 60 pixels. Make the brush opacity 100%. And the flow 100%. Click the foreground color. In the color picker, choose white. Now, click once at the top, then hold the shift key, and click at the bottom to create a perfect straight line like so. And then, repeat the same process for the other wire. Change the blending mode of this layer from normal to linear dodge. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Make sure transparency shapes layer is unchecked. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider and drag it to the right. Press OK once you're satisfied. Now, click on the new layer icon to create a layer. Click the foreground color. And type in E7, A, B, 0 and 2. Press right square bracket key to resize your brush quickly. Just paint inside the bulb to create a light effect. Let's increase the brush size by pressing right square bracket key. And then, create one more light effect. And change the blending mode from normal to linear dodge. Select the layer below. Right-click on the advanced blending options and copy layer style. Now, select the top layer. Then right-click and paste layer style. Create one more layer. You just paint beneath the bulb to create a light effect. Right-click on the top layer and paste layer style. And change the blending mode to color dodge. I'll decrease the fill all the way to 55%. And that's it. Thanks for watching.